up, Squid-Squid? We are back in Fortnite. And I have figured out how to get our money back. Right here is where she should be, but we need a simple key to get there. I think there is one here that I haven't gotten yet, and there is one up here, but I'm not sure if I got it or not. I think I have, so we're just gonna go here first. First, we're gonna find a segue. Yeah, but I do not know. I did not look into the DLC at all. Probably should have done that. But in any case, where's the nearest highway? I guess I just have to go down from here. Take a bit, but we'll get there. Hey, it's all good. Yeah, we gotta get our money back. And you'll get a lot more money back if you, find her. I also figured out what this elegant key is for that I have in my inventory, I just never used. I guess I never read that it said, bears the mark of hollowness, soul sanctum. Apparently it's in the soul sanctum, and I just never realized. I don't know, okay? But in any case, we better hurry on and get our stuff. I want my money back, you scammer. I want my money back, thief. Alright. So, I was gonna use Crystal Heart to go through with them. Oh, yeah, I should probably do that. There we go. Alright. So, it's in this. This one's in the kind of hidden area. Just a bit hidden, you know? I gave for like 4,500 you, I think. Oh no, probably not that much. Apparently, still will run with your money if you have 2,250. That's how much it takes. Like, somewhere around 2,000. So you can just not get for 2,000, but I would get for 2,000 because you get more money back. If you, have her steal from you and then you get it back. I assume the other money is from other people that she stole from. I don't know how, but she must have. Or he, or who. Maybe she stole from Coral. Something like that. Okay, see something? Oh, I saw something. Hold on. Yeah, we're going too far. We need to head down this hole. And I think we just need to go to the left, pretty much. Just, like, go down this way. That way. Where am I going? I forget. Okay, I think we're on the right track. Yes, we are. I know, because this is one of the enemies that is in our way. There's actually two of these in our way until we get to where we want to go. So yeah. Hopefully we haven't gotten this key. Otherwise I'm probably gonna have to look at the tutorial again so I can work where all the keys were, simple keys. I found one that I hadn't gotten yet, and I just left it at that. Didn't get any other keys besides that one. Or I didn't look into any other keys except for that one. This is annoying. Hey. Yeah, I got strat. You just get hit and then you can go all the way back up here. Heal. Then go back down. This is the strat. Look at this. This is the strat. Yeah, that's a strat. Hold on, I think we need to go down more. Yes, go through here. There it is, let's go. Alright, now you can head back. And, go to where that thief is. I'm just running for these guys, it's fine, I don't care. Yeah, there's a way back up, okay, just checking. Wanna make sure I can get back thing is, if you got like, apparently, if you had a charm of the, if you put this charm on around here, or a different charm, I forget what it is, but I think the hatchlings will attack the banker. Maribel? I don't know, okay? I don't really know her name too well. Okay? It's just, I don't. Can we knock it back up this way? This is annoying. I think if I... Hold on, I need to check something real quick. I think if I do this... Because I save somewhere random. Because that makes it so my progress from then on will be saved. It should bring me back to the nearest bench. If I'm correct. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Let me check. And... Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Okay. I'm big brain. Wow, wow, that's big brain. Oh. If you ever are in a bad situation, just quit out of the game, and then you'll be back for your benches. Where you last rest, that's what I meant to say. There we go. Words are difficult. Words are difficult. In any case, let's just move on. We need to get our money back. Quite easy from here, I believe. So here, King Station. So he went from Queens to Kings. I mean, it kind of makes sense. You know? Kind of makes sense. In case now you just go this way. Over here. Yourself. This is what you want to do. way to do it. Oh! He was like... the person I watched was like, alright, now you can play some volleyball for her. I'm just gonna do this. This time I get all the way out of her. He doesn't even move! Look at the geo we're getting. Look at the geo. Look at it, still going. Still going. Well, I would assume so. You stole like 4,000 from me. And now I have exactly 4,000. You still get some interest as the person that watched the video called it. So, yeah, that's why I'm getting a lot more now. It's a lot more than I put in. You're just gonna go and tell seats. Dry? You dry? You are dry. Alright. Well then. That's what you get. 6,660 geo. Let's go. What's this?
So now
thought maybe it was like there are stuff blocked that I need with the subwalk key, but no, some of that's just locked. So yeah, now we've done that, we should head over to this little thing though, right here, to this marker. So just from where I am, up a few to the left, and up again. That seems like a good enough way to go. Alright, well, I'll just leave you guys at that. Yeah, okay. Pass through this area. I'm sure he'd be willing to stash my deal away. any chances to heal. Like with any boss. It's not really the boss, though. That's the worst part. I'm being beaten by someone who's not even a boss. There are no more bosses. Only warrior dreams. And dream is pretty good at Minecraft, so... They're pretty difficult, but... Nothing like the, other bosses. Oh, no, 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 copyright, no, copyright, no, copyright. Stop it. Shut up. I need to remember gun. That's not important. Probably spam or something. I should just not have my phone around for it. Thank you. fucking spawn where I was. Okay. That didn't even help. I'm done. No, just no. This is all getting cut out of the video. You guys aren't even seeing this. Take that one. I guess. I mean, Soul Catcher, Soul Spell Twister. We just have the Soul build, really. Just this big old Soul build. But it's not gonna help if I don't have a chance to heal. Wasn't there one that. Quick focus, heavy blow, steady body.
Oh my god.
actually. My hands are sweaty. No, they're still sweaty. They're still sweaty. Have you ever just fought an enemy like tons of times and you're just like, wow, I was just doing this one thing wrong. That's what that was like. But you're connected to the device. Examine closely.
No tree.
Cause I'm not up all the way. Oh no, yeah. Yeah, it's the tallest, the highest one. I knew that, I just thought that this was the highest one, because I couldn't see another one. There you are. Alright, looks like I got it. The panel is supposed to be one here. Maybe here, I don't know. But apparently there's supposed to be one there. I don't remember getting one there, but I remember going there before, so... when I heard there was one here. Hold on. I can just... Wow, okay. I can see that now. Okay, that's much simpler. Bing. Kings? No. Where are we going? Distant? No. Hidden. Yes, that's where we're going. The hidden... And last time I said, let's not do this, and let's go to Maribold Banker instead. Well, this is just so I can save my money. This time I'm just like, alright, I don't trust her anymore. I mean, maybe now that we've beaten her up, she'd be like, okay, okay, I won't do it again. To the tramway. So we can get to... Yeah, okay. Iron number now. Iron number. Alright. Iron number where I wanted to go. I keep thinking that I want to just go down and to the left. Definitely not where I want to go. It's to the tram station. Clearly. And... Boop! Did I not even go to the area? I didn't even... go to the deep nest without realizing that I hadn't. I didn't even go to the deep nest last time. I was like, oh, my money has to go save it with Maribel. It sounds like the thing that should happen. Okay, it just does. Oh, yeah! So where are we going? Oh yeah, we're going to this little hot spring. me up here? I mean, wait, this gives me soul. This gives me soul. Yeah, gives me soul. All right, I'll stay here for a bit. Just give me all the soul. There you go. Look at that. Huh. Sometimes I just forget that it gives me soul. A lot. Oh yeah, you do the thing. Oh. Yeah, you do. Oh no, I hate you. Just remembered how much I hate you. And 900. 1,000! Close enough. Alright, same thing. Oh, there's a... this here. You know, we might as well... Gimme you. You're not escaping. Yeah, no escaping. Alright, yeah, I guess we should go see Marable. Hold on, are we close to... Oh, we're not close to this anyway. Okay. Noted. I guess we should probably take the tram and then the stag. Well, that was a good way to spend that one little piece of lifeblood. Okay, that worked out. Hold on, it's down here. Okay, down. Down we go! Says to go down and down, I accept. Now hold 900 essence for the toil! rest of the Solar Kingdom has so many hidden dreams. Yes, you're starting to see them. Like between us and the dreams we leave behind, like prints in the dust, the time has come for you to learn how to revisit the places connected to you. Hold Dream Nail tight, Wielder, and imagine a great gate opening before you. Oh, this is a new ability! Hold X. Hold down while using Dream Nail to set up a Dream Gate. Hold up while using the Dream Nail to travel to Dream Gate. So if I set it here. How do I travel to it? Hold down while using Dream Nail to set up Dream Nail.
Next time, I'll see you guys later.